and you guys can. Tip your bartenders. We got some merch and records and shirts over there if you want to support us. We're going to be hanging out. Let's fuck.
Hi, I'm sorry if I look like a little oily. I just came back from hanging out with my friend Alex, and also Harley, who's a friend of ours, and is also his roommate. So yeah, we just hung out for a few hours and I had a great time. It was nice just talking and catching up. I wanted to sort of vlog us, like, we sat in the cemetery and sort of just hung out for a few minutes before we went back to him and Harley's house, but I wanted to film some of that, but unfortunately, my camera that I'm filming on now was left at home, and I figured, oh, I could film on my phone, but it's not going to be the same quality. That's why I'm sort of doing a little recap now. But I'm going to go to bed. I have a photo shoot tomorrow at noon. It is with Autumn. I've worked with her before, two times before actually. And I'm really excited. She's really talented. She's great at what she does. She's super sweet. I keep saying, I'm very tired. So I'm really excited to do that. And I'm excited to see how they turn out. And I will definitely vlog some of that, or at least film like a little sneak peek of that. I'm very, very excited. I'm gonna wake up early and make sure I, you know, eat and take my meds and have my makeup, shower, all that good stuff. But until then, it is time to go to sleep with our friend Garfield here. I still sleep with stuffed animals and I'm 20. No shame in that. No shame in that. that's like a little Halloween bag up there, and I don't know if you can see, but that is, the corsage that I had for prom, and Alex actually made those, for us. We had matching ones that he made, which was really sweet of him. He's very crafty, but it was wonderful seeing Alex. It was wonderful catching up. It was great just being in his presence again since I hadn't seen him in over a year. I'm proud of him. I'm happy for him. And it was fantastic seeing him. So I had a great night. I need to go now though. So yeah, it's gonna be bedtime for me. So I'm gonna turn out the lights and probably fall asleep fast because I was very tired on the car ride home. All right, good night.
Oh, sorry. I want to inhale you with my backdrop.
At the shoot. At the shoot. We've already taken some pictures. It is, what time is it? Let me check to update. It is 1:25 p.m. and it's very beautiful. We have the windows open for air. It's very, very beautiful. Getting nice breezes. The pictures look really good. They are kind of a surprise.
You can scroll through them.
I might do a little bit of that. Just a little. Just a little tease as a treat.
Fine, you're totally fine.
As a treat. You may see a photo as a treat.
How is YouTube doing?
Good.
Yay.
I don't think I can show. Let me turn this on. I don't think I can show bralette on YouTube.
Oh.
Because they're gonna be like, that's a boob.
Maybe if you show it small enough.
Maybe, or zoom in.
Yeah.
But let me, I'm just gonna zoom in on this photo because.
Yeah, you're fine.
There we go. I feel pretty good today. Today is my last full day here. I'm gonna try to see some friends later. You're fine. Can I zoom in? Okay, I can like manually zoom in on the computer. Okay, cool. I know how to use technology, please don't bully me. For somebody who uses the internet, I'm like also a grandma. Like, I'm good with technology and also bad.
Do you mind if I put a hand?
Not at all.
Because I like put this on and then the
That's a zoomed in. That's a zoomed in one. Because modesty, what is it? Modest is hottest. What is that saying? What is that blatant lie? Oh yeah, there's like some booty showing. I can't show you guys that. I mean, you'll see it eventually, but like YouTube is not really like the place for that. There's a time and place. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, look at that. All right, well, I need to go help Autumn, so I am gonna go, but photo shoot update. Hi, it is very late, and I have to be up at the airport very early, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna sleep on the plane anyways. I did last time. Hopefully this time the flight is not nearly overbooked, and I am not stressed out, because of that. So, fingers crossed. Looking a little shiny because I've been wearing this makeup since like 11, 10 a.m. I had a photo shoot today, and today was my last full day here in Savannah. I'm really thankful that I had time to see my friends. I feel like my voice is a little bit hoarse after the Vision video show, and I do have a ringing in my ears. It was very loud there, and I was quite close to the stage. So right now I'm just very bothered by the ringing in my ears. Yeah, hopefully that goes away, because if it doesn't, I'm going to go even more insane. But yeah, I had a great time. I got to hang out with friends that I hadn't seen in a while, and we sort of just chilled and watched movies, and it was really nice. I saw Phoenix again today. Him and I also watched a movie, so today I watched a total of 3 movies, which is like crazy. And Phoenix and I had dinner, so that was nice, like that he made. And yeah, I had a great time with my friends. I'm really thankful and happy that I got to come down here, although, you know, it was a shorter trip than I would have liked. I'm thankful to just come down at all, you know, and see people that I hadn't seen since September of 2020, like, in person. And that's quite a while, you know, that's like almost half a year. And that's really hard, and, you know, you miss people, and I wasn't really able to travel, because I was busy, and I'm still busy. But, yeah, I am flying back tomorrow, which is a Tuesday, and... Oh, I have a flashlight on my phone. Excuse me. It is 11:29 p.m. But yeah, it is still Monday, but it'll be Tuesday in like an hour, half an hour. So Tuesday tomorrow is my flight. And then on Wednesday, I do have a job interview at 10:30. So wish me luck on that. I really hope I get this. By the time this is, like, edited and put on YouTube, I might already know if I got the job or not, but fingers crossed I get that. It will not be the end of the world if I don't get that, but I'm kind of just, you know, happy and excited, but also very tired and stressed out, and I am moving very soon to a new apartment, and I still have stuff to pack, so that's no fun. I do not like packing, but I am making progress with it, and, yeah, good night. This has been me visiting my friends in my hometown and hanging out. I am extremely tired, so I'm gonna go. As always, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. All right, good night. Bye. Before I go, I just wanted to say thank you so much to Thomas I, who is my first ever patron on Patreon. If you'd like to join him, the link is in the description.